Hurricane to the Elvish, the Embassy Streets. Las Vegas, Nevada. I think this is on Paradise Row. And these are Thyssen Dover elevators. Dover. Another one is a Thyssen Krupp label. This may only be one of my last Dovers installed. Unless the other one just has a replaced nameplate, I don't know for sure. But this definitely appears to be a Thyssen Dover as far as I can tell. Let's get a cab view. It's a little basic in some ways, but it's pretty nice, I would say. I do like these elevators because of Scenic. I may actually be the first person to film these, but I'm not sure. I came here because I heard they had they probably had Scenic elevators, or at least I thought they would. Because for those of you who don't know, Embassy Suites usually has Scenic elevators. This one has a different panel. These are traction. We may run the other one to see if it runs differently. this is off the strip. I think this is on Paradise Road. Other embassy suites is 7-floor hydraulic elevators, I think. I'm less interested in filming those, but I might film those. But there are other places I care about filming more, so I might not film there. Which ones have Dover main plates and which ones have Thyssen Dover main plates. Well, you can see one of the other ones moving. This wall is to close up quick. I think it is a Dover airlock, actually. Dark, so it's going to show. Fire, phone, fireman's phone jack. Anyway, I'll show the interlock in a separate clip, but I'll show the interlock and then I'll end the video with these numbers, and I may also run the other. As you can see, this actually has a Dover blue interlock, which is surprising because it looks like it's a Thyssen Dover, but now I'm not 100% sure. One right on this one. I must say, this one looks better. How far are you going to? 3 blue interlock and a sticker. I'll show that later. That's it.